Crosby looking. Loose it twice. Still a loose puck picked up by Ricky. He jumps and scores. I think it was Crosby. Crosby does get the goal. And Sidney Crosby has scored his first goal ever in a Pittsburgh Penguins uniform. Oh, slap me, silly Sidney.
Crosby holds the puck free. Joseph's out of the corner. The puck is in the back of the net. I believe it banked in off Mikhail Krabowski, who is sliding back to the goal. And Crosby will get the goal from the inboard. 3-1 Pittsburgh.
And that puck will go to number 87 for his 100th NHL goal.
Letang to Martin, the shot.
Deflected in. I think Kudas was on the doorstep. Or maybe Sidney Crosby got it. He gets it. It's goal number 200. It was on the way to the net, and it definitely appeared to click something as it went behind Kiprasov. The Penguins lead it 3-0.
It. There's a discussion going on at center ice.
But Sidney Crosby has got his 400th career goal.
Hard pass, Letang. Crosby opens, kicks around in front, back to Malkin, over to Crosby. He scores!
Crosby, 500! A sensational moment. 500 goals in one remarkable career.